Hi, today I'm ready to mix XIAOMI Pad 6 and I'll show you how to switch on or switch off screen touches and screen recordings on this device. So open first the settings, then scroll all the way down to additional settings, tap to the screen recorder settings, and here you'll see show touch gestures and buttons tabs. Just to show them in your screen recordings, you should click on the switchers. So that's it, thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe our channel.